Have you ever had the need to incorporate a logo into your design? I mean, a logo of someone else's. Well, you don't need to go out to their website and copy and paste it to pull it in. You can try BrandVetch. Let's take a look. Yep, you guessed it, from Write in Canva.